just conned you about it.
Alright, heading in ball. We're going to work on the right side first. Right side first. First target is the minnow. Monitor. Right side. Minnow. Monitor.
Your target?
Sorry. Wrong channel.
You're wrong channel.
Monitor. Monitor. I was in the wrong channel. Right side. We're going to work on the right side first. Minnow. Monitor is running right after Ralk on the right side. Minnow. Monitor is right in the middle of our stack. Right. That is the target. Monitor. Minnow with a big axe. He's going down. We're going to switch to the next minnow once he's... Get him down. Get him down. Oh my god. Stay on him. Stay. I'm lagged out the neck. Next target is gonna be Knock on the left side of the stack. Knock. Rooting him right now, he's running off.
He's on debuff.
Actually, we're gonna kill the Sentinel really quick. Negatory, see him off to the left side. He's rooted on the left side. Negatory, need him to.
He's con debuff, Negatory.
Alright, we're gonna push forward. I'm lagging really bad. Z Achilles, can everyone see Z Achilles on the right side? Priest? Never mind, he's off. We're switching to these minnows. Capulation, left side. Capulation, left side. Now he's running off already. Switch to Z Poseidon, he's right in the middle of our stack. I'm rooting him right.
Poseidon is Condi.
Z Poseidon, I'm rooting. Stay on him. Z Poseidon's almost down, stay. Switch up to Get Tin, he's right. Get Tiny Man, right in the middle of our stack. Get Tiny Man, he's on.
He's Condi.
I like.
I went down, by the way, like really fast because the left. Yes. If guys die, tell them to buff and get back out since we're off grid.
Are we moving up at all?
2 seconds.
Yeah, push up. Sorry, push up. I hear. Keep pushing up. Keep pushing forward. We're gonna go in. Did I get you? Oh no, 2 seconds. I'm sorry, 2 seconds. Invite Z, I'm sorry, kill Z Dagon Minnow left side. Z Dagon Minnow left side. Z Dagon Minnow left.
He's calm, dude.
Stay up. Need to keep pushing, need to kill these minnows. Get him. He's down, next target is Z Beefalo. Z Beefalo, right? Right side, he's lit up like crazy. Rooting. Stay on. Keep pushing. He's almost. Okay, left side, Zane the Minnow. Left side, Zane the Minnow. Actually, get on Zoo, Z2.
They're saying you guys are crushing them. Go hard. I'm gonna head out to the bank.
Yeah. I'm not seeing. Just keep getting on your targets. Get on. Z-Bap, Minnow left side. Z-Bap Fomet, he's lit up. Next target is just Hellbanger, right side. Hellbanger, right. Stay up. Keep pushing. Hellbanger's almost dead. He's way to the back. We're gonna get on the side, Z beside him, right in the middle of our. Alright, keep pushing. Get on Ginny, this bard. He just.
Do you see Z Achilles to the left? Z Achilles, priest to the left.
Stay on Z. Get the Sentinel right out.
Is that Sentinel?
Then it's gonna be Heals Jew, he's to the right. But if the Sentinel is healed.
There's a. I just can't be left, Unnoon.
Oh, yep, and then Unnoon, yep, right back. That's okay. Yep, Z, you can.
Tell your guys
pushing
to drop off and grab Trebs and start hitting it now. We only need a few.
Okay, they're having a hit. Group 4, keep... Slag, keep pushing with group... Call to... I'm running back to grab it.
They're broken.
Get ready, get ready. Everyone get ready. Everyone group up on the, at group up at the stone.
I got 4 on track. Incoming. Holy shit.
There he... Hitting invuln group. Call targets.
Z Ares is in.
Anoon's the target, he's running off. Switch targets. So just keep calm. Actually,
our group pull back.
All of us should be pulling back a little bit. Now we can call targets from range. Go.
I'm good.
Just lit.
Con debuff, get in my van.
Heals on Dave. And he heals on Damix, I have a Doomsayer all over me. We need to find where the Doomsayer.
Could be affected. It's affected, he's behind everybody. All the valves.
Need a heal on. I crashed.
Noon's up.
IUD is Shadow Man.
Heals under.
Heals on IUD is actually still Shadow.
Z-Polis, right there in the middle of everyone, just fucking asking.
Says group lead of 3 again, so that tells me. Sorry about that.
Ares is done. Ares is Condi buff.
Alright, we need to push back. Yep. See Paulus right
there. What?
Push back.
Paulus Condi buff.
Next target is to be capitulation. Actually, get on. Let's see what we're doing here. Keep pushing. Keep. Get on Poe.
Poe's Condi.
Push. See. Next target, Godlin. Confessor on the right side. Everyone see him? Godlin, Confessor, right side, he's stunned at the...
Well, don't get stuck in that.
Come back down. hit him. Hit him again, get him down. He's down. Next target, gentleman just ran it. Gentleman right behind us, get him dead first. He's going down, next target is going to be Knock on the left side, Minnow in the front.
Knock, he's up.
Oh, this is aggravating. I can't stand this.
Stand Knock. Minotaur, Monitor next.
Monitor's the...
Can't play this. Turn this lag.
Capitulation is the next target on the right side. Right side. Casters, look at up the hills. Everyone see Merlin right in the middle of them. Dreadlord's right on top of him. He's almost down. Next. Get on this Slayer guy. Slayer. Minnow. Less. If you're a command, make sure you have a Treb commanded right now and it's attacking them.
I need heals and tanks now. Good.
Next, get this Bard Z Fanes. Z Fanes, right side.
Z Fanes is deep.
Keep pushing a Z Anubis. Z Dagon will be the next target. Minnow in the middle of the stack. Z Dagon running off to the right. Next target will be Zia Ryan.
I'm down again, what's going on?
We're wiping him.
Okay, good.